This guy here has been a big inspiration in my life. This guy here taught me how to be a young man. This guy taught me how to stay focused. This man here has never been late before in his life. I've never seen this man here show any emotions. I've never had this man not be a good father, a good husband, a good friend, a good educator, a good coach. Most definitely, if I never met this man before in my life, I promise you, I do not know where I'll be at today. I did not know that he was going to be here in this crowd. I would have completed my whole outfit. Now, I'm going to start putting a big hand together for the man I thank the world of, the fine guy, the one and only, Coach Rob.
I was so glad to graduate from playing under that man. Blew your pants up, cold gas, no earrings, boy, you don't need no girlfriend. Make it me, get the mayor, he ain't gonna need nothing. I said, oh, Lord, I see a lover man that's so negative to you. He's just like a wife. How many of y'all are married in this house tonight? Give a big hand for the married couple. I don't even know where y'all clapping. That's some fake clapping that half of y'all was arguing on your way over here. You got it too fast. In the way, you didn't stop. Give me some cigarettes. Come over here. Why you wearing that shirt? Who you calling your phone? You ain't after this shit. Lord, why didn't anybody give me some instruction manuals when it came to being married? That is the hardest thing in the world to do. If you get married, child, and it didn't last over a week, give yourself a hand. Man, before me and my wife could get back home, she just started arguing. I was looking at the preacher too hard, just giving a vow. I don't understand what's going on. Now, I think, yes, when he got back to the house, her dress wasn't long enough, the hotel we was in wasn't fancy enough, I'm telling you. The next day, we in two different rooms, I didn't understand. And you know this, too. It always happens. It always happens to you. Soon as you and your wife break up and go on your differences, and you go in that private room you go in where you're going to go and be miserable, that phone come on. Call me, he said, listen, you're just out of the synagogue. But I told my friend, I said, you know, I'm missing in love like I did in love. And maybe we could have stopped the things that I've done. This is what I told my friend, I said, you know, sometimes.